About the weather. I know how much effort has gone into this performance. We saw you over the weekend at the band camp, marching, getting all your wheels on your moves and everything around, other than obviously playing the music absolutely perfectly. So I want to thank you for the massive privilege we've had this morning to hear you. I'm sure there must be many thousands of people in the world who would love to be here. This is a completely unique experience, seeing a marching band at a 189-year-old school. And we recognize some of you as grade eights. We see many of you going right through to matrix as well. We see two voices here today. We heard Robbie Versfeld earlier on this week, Roberto Gonzalez as well. And just to know that that level of musicality in the school exists. And if it wasn't for your amazing staff as well, who take your passion and your talent to another level, Steve Alexander, of course, with more potential.
Here he comes, good. We'll take the banner out in front of Jerome.